obviously going through a pretty rough trot, so it's good to just come in and let them have a happy day and a bit of a smile.
I've been plotting how I was going to get the cat into hospital, and the cat wasn't up for it, so the dogs will have to do.
The more things the dogs are exposed to, the better they're actually going to perform their role as well.